harder than he too ready to play.
It keeps me at peace. It keeps me to myself. And I mean, I have no arguments or fights that way. Being where I want to be, doing what I want to do, and not having to argue with anybody or have any problems, because that's something else that God told me. He said, it's one thing about that wood, no matter what you do to it, it'll never say anything back.